the machines, and we're going to check hook up with a couple more. Looks like it'll be a fun day. It rained pretty much all day yesterday, so should be lots of mud. I got a few two-wheel drives. Most are four. Before with a couple of these guys, so some of it'll be a repeat. I think this was the spot that was pretty soupy last time we tried to go through. It's not me! Thinks the branch, he's getting attacked by the branch and thinking I'm throwing stuff at him. Good day. Like nothing. Two-wheelers were having a bit too much trouble back in there. should settle all the heavy stuff to the bottom anyways, in my toolbox. Whoa. You want me to pull? Do you want him pull? See how deep it is there. Just keep her going and I'll move. No problem. To move. Oh man. Forward or back? The soup hole. Said last time I was here, we were stuck in there a few times. The deep side. He could let him pull it backwards. Be easier for him. Okay, ready? They're both under the same wheel. All right. It's deep over there too. Right. Just don't spin.
Don't spin?
Yeah, okay, good. And stay to the left also. Like, go through here, but go around the tree on the left. Go around that tree on the left. It's pretty deep in those two spots. Yeah. Just a second. Do you want me to pull anybody? Yeah, come on. Just want to make sure the side-by-sides get through, eh?
Yeah, I have to go around somewhere.
Yeah.
This here's nasty too.
Is it? Do you want me to get out of the way so you can get over this way?
Oh, I'm going that way.
I was riding with you last time, wasn't I? Yeah, I remember that. You had your wife with you.
Yeah. She didn't want to come today.
What? Amidst all of this? Go, Gib. Go ahead. like it's break time. Turn her off. You don't mind being on YouTube a little bit, do you?
No, you let me, I'll give you my email and let me know. Or what are you going to post it under?
I have it on Grant Hondaman.
Grant Hondaman?
Grant.
Grant.
Yeah.
Okay, let's close up. Look that up. That'd be awesome, man.
Yeah, I put all my videos on there. I got one of coming through here with the other guys last year.
Right.
But none.
No, I don't care at all.
Okay, good. Most people don't, but...
Yeah, I like to ask me, right?
Yeah.
Privacy probably is. You got GPS too? You've got the GPS whole thing?
Yeah, so that way I know where to go if I ever come up by myself or whatever. Well, I do a lot of riding up north.
Right.
So, you can't... I have a map and everything, but you can't find your way in.
No.
I should start at the beginning of the line. Forget it.
Oh my fuck. Tires or the hip waders?
Tires.
Just gonna step behind
it.
Oh, no worries, no worries.
The tires were a big improvement.
Oh man.
My fucking
fast tires, yeah.
Had a little break. Gonna fire them up and head out. Everybody stand on the left side of it, right?
We need some more guys down here. Hey,
just move that fence post a little. They keep coming. I thought it was one more and one more. You know you're gonna need a push out of that one. Sorry. Oh, this is nice looking. Got a stream or creek going down there. We can make it.
Oh, yeah. You got your later raft?
Yeah. These blow up, eh? Making it through. Who didn't have brakes? Who didn't have brakes? Better shot. It's got her stuck on a log, I think, the side by side. Yeah, with a little help from my friends, right? Sounds like we got us a mud hole. It's a pretty steep hill, probably about, I don't know, 30 feet down, something like that. Hope everyone's got some brakes. Looks like we're doing a little bit of path clearing or something over there. A kicker a little. Gotta say though, the Can-Ams do sound pretty mean. Can you get there? Got another one going to go up and around. They got her over. Uh-oh. He's stuck already. you get over the edge there, you'll have more pulling power.
Yeah. Definitely worth swimming once.
Got up here anyways. What kind of a mud hole they digging? Holy moly. Soup. Soup sandwiches. And we're through. Are you gonna go up and around? Either that or we can hook on right now. Pretty soft. Is this where I should back up a little? Thing's not even turning the front tires. Whatever. We'll clean it off later. Just packed with mud under there. Looks like they're moving again. You're gonna start going over that way. Okay. Or else you could also just whoa. It looks stronger. What? Okay. Oi. All right. At least now we have a winter. Should keep one machine here. Just hook onto him and pull. Oh, backer.
Behind her.
that'll just make it slippery. Straight down in front.
Nice job, river down there.
Maybe that way. He just drove right through it. Yeah, go ahead. Go over that way, yeah? All right. I've got weight behind me, so watch it when you go. That ain't working. One more shot. Nope, we'll be winching. Thank you. I might as well pull him, he's two wheel, so I'll just leave it up on top there. Thank you. I'm gonna back in there. At least I think I'm gonna. Whoops. Get up on top, John. I gotta get up on top of the hill. I gotta get up on top of the hill. Let her out a little bit more. Yeah, just to get up that hill. All right. Oh shoot, do I want me to pull ahead?
Well, maybe just for a second.
Yeah, okay. Thank you. hop off it for, hop off and get behind it. Starting to pull it. Starting to dig the front end right down in. Thank you. Alrighty. You're the one with the other Honda, right? Did you adjust your reverse thing so you don't gotta keep pushing that stupid button?
No, I'd like to know that trick though.
See this thing here? Just tighten it right up.
Right.
And then you don't have to do that button anymore. It sucks, man. So it's not like I can go in reverse anyways with the electric. Uh-oh. To push you up or pull you up? Hey? Okay. Here. Got it? Just... Just about. Put her right on this tree. At the bottom, it should be all right. Uh-oh. Put her on.
Perfect tree right here.
Yeah. Kink.
Another one?
At the bottom, no. Yeah, he'll be jousting the rest of us. Oh yeah, I was gonna say tighten the cable up and it might hold his front end from going backwards.
Put a tree there and just pull it straight up and put it down low, maybe on the front.
On the little one? Alright. Yeah. I hope so. Try her out. Everybody stand on the cable.
Hey, shut the bike down.
Yeah. Okay. That's all right. Well, that's the conclusion of our police visit. Everyone got a $65 fine. Sure there is. I need a new battery.